In this clip, we have David. He's getting a steal, but then watch what he does next. He pushes the ball. There's nobody in front of him other than defenders, and instead of forcing the fact of trying to get that ball to the rim, he pulled it out and called a play. This is a fantastic way to play. You do not need to force your offense to be effective in game. You can pull it out, call plays, and set things up.